Hello. Shall we start recording? Shall we start playing? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this opportunity to play Minecraft together and for this beautiful room where I can sit and have the... I can watch the sunrise and move across the sky sideways. Thank you for our cats and for the entertainment that they give us. And thank you for the food that we have and the comfortable chairs and the nice floor and the warm heaters. And thank you that the rain and the snow and none of that can get in. We're grateful for all our many blessings. We ask thee for protection this day. We ask thee to help us not to play Minecraft too long and to be able to accomplish other things as well. And thank you so much for all thy many blessings, especially that thou art there. Please come and play Minecraft with me. And this we pray in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Okay, here we go. And back to the game. Let's see what we've got here. So, earlier, I came to this island. I'm not sure why. Oh, I just thought it'd be fun to make a tree out of leaves. So a house out of leaves. And then I needed more leaves, so I got into, what's this? I got into planting trees, and look at what we have now. This was a bare island. And now this was pretty bare over here, too. This was just a barren field. And now look at it. It's trees everywhere. I mean, look, isn't that pretty? Looks like I planted all of these. This one didn't make it. It was too close to the others. But see, it looked like this. This is what it looked like. That's the rest of it. Not a lot of fun, right? Well, this looks like it could be pretty. Ooh, we could play with this. We have 11 more trees. Let's put them along the water. That'll be a longer path. It's amazing. You can go from one tree and you cut it down and you plant it, all the trees you get from it, and you do it over and over and over, and you end up with lots of wood and also lots of leaves. I mean, lots of trees. You have a forest. I try and cut it straight through the top. I don't know if that makes any difference at all. Probably not. So then I have to walk back and forth and back and forth. I just did this morning. I spent quite a while at it. And now once those start to decompose, I think I'm just going to take everything in a line so I'll know where to go back to and look for all the leaves that are dropping. Or the, not the leaves, but the baby trees that are dropping. Where's my axe? Taking them in a line. Let's get this one then. I was thinking of going and finding other kinds of trees. It may be making a forest of many kinds of trees. I think I saw another biome nearby. Well, it wasn't really nearby. I'd have to take a boat. But you know what's going to happen. I'll end up over there. And I'll build a new place, of course. I'm going to leave the really big ones. Just check for fallen trees. It seems like if you let them disappear themselves, you get more trees. These will all disappear if you don't go get them. Yes, this is going to be pretty. What are we going to do down there? Well, let's see. We could bring it back a little more on the edges. We could have more of a slope. Pay attention to where I am, where I leave my trees. There's some acacia trees that usually grow in a very dry place. I don't really like those very dry places. and then you can get the dark oak, and with the dark oak you can put four of them down together. In a group. How many trees do I have? I have 14 already. Well, as you can see, okay, we'll go and we'll replace this one under here that we just took. And where are all the other ones we took? Yeah, so we're going to do something fun with this. So let's put some trees along here. So this will probably be about where the edge of the place is. Yeah, so we'll take off all of this and we'll put it at an angle. And these trees up here will be on the angle then. And shall we do it all the way back to here? We could do that, but yeah, I think, you know, it might be fun though to take some water and make a waterfall and then make a bridge over here. Anyway, those things take a little bit of thought. All right, now we got to figure out where our other trees are. It's nice to have a forest, isn't it? Anything else falling? all right already. We have to go to sleep. Where's our house anyway? I should have lights on over here. Excuse me. See, this was all open. It's just an island. Let's look outside. Wow, look at this place. This is like a jungle. See, it started out like that. That's all it was. But you know, what with a little dirt. Just put a block of dirt there and then just plant it. Oh wait, you're not supposed to be that far. There. We'll plant that on you. We put another one over here if we wish. Oh, but we have our lovely other things there. Oops, I don't want to go down in there. No, thank you. Oops. Well, let's build this up a little bit. And then we'll put the tree on. All right. Well, this is quite the spot, you know. I've never built a house all out of leaves before. But look at this nice crop growing. Look at these trees. Aren't they beautiful? A person could get lost in them. In our own little forest, on our own little floor. Can plant whatever we want to plant. I end up with such strange shaped places because I do things like this. I suppose other people do too. It seems to be slow at growing grass though. Wow, look at this! I had to make this so I could see what it looks like. Hey, sea turtle. If I bring him some nice grasses, he likes it. Look at where we are. Wow. We've really made this into something nice. So where's our other island? Like our little fishing dock out here. Well, we have lots of wood now. What can we make out of wood? Oh, that's the way to get to the other place. Okay. So it's over here. Wow, isn't this pretty? Wow, what a nice place. I can compost them. They have a pretty good rate of return. I should dig out alongside them all around, because otherwise, bad guys. Isn't this a pretty spot? This is kind of nice over here, too. And that's Edibles Mines up there. Edibles Mining Corp. So I think the birches were here. Oh, watch what happens if you do this. Oh, it didn't do it. Sometimes the whole side will fall down. Oh, it'll happen over there. Oh, I see that. Well, this is quite the little place we've just created. I know we've got quite a lot going on over here. So we're beyond Edibles Mining Corp. I guess so. Look at that. All those trees. Those are all new. It's definitely time to harvest the wheat. I just harvest it all, even if some isn't ready. And I put this on F, and then I get this one. And away we go. See, and then it'll fix those broken ones at the same time. And then I don't want to harvest with that tool. I must say, I really do enjoy doing these normal, ordinary, daily things. For a lovely flower. Don't need to be here in the middle of the crop. These aren't ready. But if I take them all, then they'll all be ready at the same time next time. And it's no skin off my teeth. nice. Okay, nice. I like being out here in the woods. Where am I? No, I know I don't want to be where he is. Yes, the corners of the properties join at the... they don't really join here. Unbelievable what that whole forest thing has done. I'm also much more protected because there's all these trees. I can't get shot all the time. I just think that's so pretty. It's totally green. We can plant seagrass in the water too, if we have any. We have one sea cucumber here. They kind of wave in the water. We do have one sea turtle. He was living here first. That's all that was here was a sea turtle on the on the sand. Shall we go get some sleep? I think so. It's getting dark. Now, do we have anything wherewith to eat? Let's see, I can't fish, can I? Let's put everything away. If you see what we've got. Okay. Oh, there's more of this. Okay, now they're all together. Rocks. One rocks. Good. Oh, we have a fire. Okay, so if we were to go fishing or something, we could help. Okay, so what do we need to make here? Didn't we have some ideas? So, I should probably make some bread since I don't have anything else to eat. Maybe I should make some more bread. Okay. Now if I get hungry, I've got something. Okay, and now, let's see what else we got here. Let's get some tools. So what have I got? I've got two shovels. And I have two pickaxes, but I have nothing to pickaxe with it. Oh wait, there was something outside, wasn't there? Something that was in the wrong place. Let's put that back. Alright, now there was something else I was going to make. Okay, so there's seagrass. Let's put that out in the water. We've got some leaves. We can put leaves out. And we have some sugar cane, and we have flowers. Alright, so we could do some beautiful... We have some hay bales. And we have sea kelp. And we have trees. Let's leave the trees for now. Now, I wanted to make a composter, so let's get some wood. And we'll make a composter. So I think we need 7 of these for a composter. No, I guess we need a couple of these. That's what we need. Okay, now I have a composter. Where do we put it? Should we put it in here? Sure, why not? Okay, so let's take some of this. We'll compost some of these seeds. Okay. Does bone meal really come from compost? Oh, it's so nice to see the sun coming in. Little darling, here comes the sun. It's alright. Okay, so what have I got now? I have one more thing of these I can compost. Can you imagine a piece of bone meal will open your door? So if you've got your campfire near your door and you're cooking your meat or fish or whatever, and they just sort of float up. If they float over that, it will open the door. Okay, so I have composted those. I wonder how much you get from sugarcane. Not any more than anything else. Okay, let's go to bed. I've been getting more exercise lately. I've been doing things. Beautiful day today. Wow, it's sunny and there's no clouds. Wow. There's frost in the air. And there's a kitty on the chair. Okay. Now, we're awake. Let's see what we're going to do. We have bone meal. How much do we have? I'm going to go put some of this wood back. Just because you never know when something untoward is going to happen and you're going to drown yourself or something and have nothing. Let's put our seeds away. We can even put our rocks away. Okay, and now we have 12 What I would really like is some flowers. Goodbye, turtle. Let's go for a boat ride. Oh, I'm stuck. Alright, let's go see what's this way. It's Edible's mine place, right? What's all this? An underground building he was building. Probably with many gems in it. See, he mines all that stuff. Now we go past all the beautiful stuff here. Boy, this has been... Oh, wait, this is Edible's place right here. Right. I did a little bit on the pathways. I'd like to get some of these. Let's get some of these with our 12.
Like today, I should go do some deadlifts.
Yeah?
Yep.
So at Edible's Mine Corps, you see, I've been working on the path on the water that comes up to it.
Oh, you're at this place?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta come back here.
So look at this. So this is a nice pathway now, coming along to the water.
Oh, some of your things are floating.
What are floating?
Some flowers.
Oh, that's where they went. Okay, so I've been way up around the corner there, and I have a very beautiful spot up there now. Thanks for mentioning that to me. Yeah, so you could see where we are in relation to everything else. I have got a lot of buildings up there now. There's a whole pile of buildings. Oops, wrong one.
Okay, I'll have to come see it in the game.
Are you working now?
Well, I was, but I'm kind of waiting for Rick to get back to me.
Okay.
So I'm just kind of burning time. Okay. So I may as well do something not work-related, so I'm burning
work time. All right. Well, should we get some more bone meal? I mean, that's what we like, right? Why don't we see about composting these? Hi, Dan. Someone is edible. Do I want to decorate this place? Or do I want to go back and decorate where I was? This needs it, doesn't it? Let's put bushes here. Bushes in the water. Ah, yes, let's finish this place before we start another one. So where are we now? You don't want to break it. Whatever. You messed it up now. Oops. It's interesting that when you break a leaf, eventually you get the stuff that was on that leaf. See how much better that looks now? Okay, now let's put some, let's put bushes in the corners. Here and there. Oh, that looks a lot better, doesn't it? Well, let's put in some of our red flower, red bushes. Okay, now let's put some flowers here and there. Well, it's very nice. I mean, when you come out of this place up here, Edibles Mining Corp, you know, it's just really pretty to look down on now, isn't it? We have three trees, too. We could put some trees here. Oh, those are seeds. All right, well, we could put the seeds on F, and then we'll go. So we have some of those already down there. Put one here. A snow fox. And then a polar bear mauled it. Oh man. It's a snow plow.
They're coming up the road.
All right, so let's, now, of course, we don't have a pathway. That is a little bit of a problem here. So where are you, Dan? Is there a bed up here I could sleep in? I don't think so, is there? Is there a bed downstairs? I think you had a lot of stuff here. I didn't know where I was. Some of those. Thank you very much. I think I might as well take some of your glass too. I'm gonna make some shears. I'll make two pairs of shears. It is nice to look down on. This iceberg is so big you could make a castle in there. Wow. Diamonds. And 2 obsidian. You have a leather again. Oh, and a fishing rod. All right. There's nowhere to sleep here. Where is the nearest bed? Oh, there's one out there. There's one in each of those houses. And there's one in there somewhere. Let's go find it. Oh, wait. There's 2 of us. We can't sleep anyway. All right. Yeah, I think this is going to be nice. I'll add some more flowers later. Ooh, look at here. Another place that's not been improved upon. Oh, not again. Don't kill me. Zombie groans. I'm being followed. I'm being followed by a moon shadow. Moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and humping on a moon shadow. Moon shadow, moon shadow. So it's over here. You. I don't want to deal with you. You're a little guy. Those little guys are bad. Where is he? Am I safe? They're very fast, those little guys. Leaping and humping on a moon shadow. Moon shadow. We need, not a shooter. Where's a boat when you need one? Right there. Away we go. Rig-a-chick-chickin' away we go, away we go, away we go. Rig-a-chick-chickin' away we go, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. That's the school. Oh, this is my beautiful house. House number 1. Oh, not a zombie. And this is all ready to harvest. Isn't this beautiful? This is what I've been working on yesterday. It's really quite lovely here. Hi, Chimbles. I wonder if bees need to be harvested again. The bees did this. Oh, look, the honey is full again. What is that that's in the water there? Seemed like there was a fish. This is all decorated. But instead of going over there and enjoying it, see if we can watch the squids. Oh, well, hello. No, now who's hitting me? So dangerous. I know what we'll do. We'll go and hang out here and we'll fish. That's what we'll do. Fish until morning. Close our door, and we'll get out our fishing rod, and we'll just sit here and fish until it stops being nighttime. You know, my glasses are filthy a lot. They're filthy. I think I have to go to Ottawa. It'll take up the whole day, and it's such a pretty day. Oh, did I get something and I missed it? Sun is in my eyes now. Oh, here's something. Got it. I got a fish. Fishing before dawn is a good idea. Do I have a campfire? No, no campfire. I should have a campfire right here so I could cook this food. Because my life is in jeopardy. Chimbles, you interested in leaving the house again? I went for a walk yesterday. And when I go out there, in due time, the cat shows up. And then, when I move to go somewhere else, he comes there. So I decided yesterday I would go for a walk and see if he would come, and he did. I went for a slow walk, I guess like you're walking a dog. Oh, I got a book. What kind of book was that? An enchanted book. I wonder what that can do. And a fish. What else did I get? That's all. Well, and I have one heart. One, what's it called? One experience. You see, and it'll go up every time I catch stuff, it goes up. And so after a while of doing this, see, I still have one, but I have four green bars. Let's see how much we get from every item we retrieve. And we can watch this. There we go. Okay, so we didn't get anything for that one. I wonder why. The squid's gonna get in the way. Oh, there's a fish. Come on, fish. That's a salmon. That's all seagrass down there underneath. Hey, is it getting light out? Look. Oh, look at how many we got that time. All the green bars, all the way across. Still only one. Boy, you smell fresh. You've been outside. I like it when the laundry smells like you. I do believe you have bad breath. Or maybe I do. Anything is possible. It's a good thing I'm not involved in anything very important, because all I have to do is push this one button. Now I'm on two. 2 plus 3 and a bit. Well, I have food now. I can't eat it raw, but I have food anyway. Where did I get that time? I got 2 pufferfish and a salmon and 4 cod. But I have to cook my cod. I could cook it in a I could cook it on a campfire, but I don't have a campfire. Where else can I cook it? Is this daytime yet? Is that a daytime day? I think so. So I have 5 of them now. Oops. So also you can cook a cod by having a furnace, and you can put it in a furnace. You have to have a bunch of cobblestone to get a furnace. So I'm going to go to town, all the way to Ottawa, and miss this beautiful day. What if I stay home? What will I do on this beautiful day? Well, I should go down and cut the tall grass. I should actually go down to the highway and cut that tall grass. And I should get willow, and I should frame the bottom, that dome. You bit me. But I guess I was picking on something on his neck. Well, what should I do now? Should I stay in this game? With the sun shining. I love that the sun shines right through here. I should wash that window. That's what I should do. I should wash these 3 windows. Now I've got 4. You can just keep doing this. You'll get other things. You'll get saddles and all kinds of fishing rods of all kinds of enchantments. You know, I have another portal at my big house here, my beautiful house. I should go there sometime. Should go through it and see what else is out there. But I'm so busy enjoying these pathways and improving them. It's kind of nice to go fishing too. Especially because you can look around and see everything. Now, where's there a fire coming off of? From there, I guess. Splish splash, splish splash. I have this on my phone. I have this camera outside. It's the coolest thing ever. Okay, so look at the front yard camera. And you see, you can see out in the front yard. And there was a cat sitting there, but he's not sitting there anymore. I can't see it from here right now because of I've got a bit of fleece there. So I guess I'll have to get all presentable if I'm going to go in the car. I have to be back. I could go early and come back. I don't know. I really want to just accomplish something around here. you know? Do the finish that grass hut. I mean, winter is just about upon us. The little dome, the basketry dome, is the one I want to work on. I haven't finished the frame, and also the little garden shelter out here. I want to work on that too. I have all the grass there for doing the walls. My little grass hut over there, not in real life. I thought he came and ate the bobbin. I thought it went down, but I don't see it now. There it goes. I got another salmon. So, if I'm going to go outside, so maybe the best thing to do is to do all my grass hut stuff that I want to do first. And then I'll go to town. I should at least look around outside and see what I need to do. But it's still very early. It's only 9. I could almost be back by noon, but probably not. Where did I get a bowl? Sometimes I get a wooden bowl. I don't know. I don't use wooden bowls. Okay. Oh, here he comes. Here he goes. I got him. Oops. Oh, I've got 11 cod now. I don't know where to cook it. But as long as I don't die. There, how's that? Do I look presentable now? Okay, so let's see what we got here. So our big game, we have 4 puffer fish, 5 raw salmon, a saddle, and 12 raw cod. Look at that, we got a saddle. And we can go tame a horse. So now, where am I? I'm out here in the boat. Uh-oh, is it about to get dark again? You mean I've been out here all day long? I'm recording now.
Mungo! Mungo! Mungo, Mungo!
Oh, Malchus is behind you. He's in the house. He was out there running around.
Yeah.
So, are you still in the... Are you in the game? Are you playing? Are you working? If you get out of the game, I could sleep. Okay, so what do I have to do? I have to put on real warm clothes, put on another pair of socks. I just have to get dressed warmly. What's the temperature out there? 1 degree. It's going up to 6 today. Oh my gosh. Where am I? And it says it's cloudy, but it's sunny. So I shall send them a Report an issue. Sunny. Submit. Thank you. All right, so. So what is the day of the week? It's Thursday? You're going to go find Malchus, Mongo?
No, I'm going to go this week.
Oh, yeah. There's some stuff on the chair in there. When you come back, if you bring it with you, it will help it to be cleaner in there. Thanks. Wait for this fish to come. Let's see, what have we got now? We got a bowl and a triple. And we got up to 7. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, we've got a drowned here. Hello, drowned. You see, you're safe if you've got 2 blocks between him and you. Like, if he only has to step up 1 block, he can get in. Bothers him to no end, doesn't it? Okay, wash these windows is one thing. But what do I want to do when it's beautiful? I want to go for a walk around the deck. I think that's important. If I do go to Ottawa, it is quite a bit of walking. And maybe I shouldn't stay because there is an outbreak in the hospital. I think it's MRSA. So maybe I'll just go and drop off stuff. It seemed like that fish went right by me, didn't it? I mean, it did say something about the bobbin, but I don't think it pulled it down. I do have a bed in here. Is he gone? Or he's still in the game? He left here and left himself in the game. Yeah, I need to go and cut some willow, the tall ones. I need to cut maybe 4 or 5 of them. And then I have to, what did I get? 6 puffer fish, 6 raw salmon, a saddle, a bowl, a triple choir, an enchanted book, an 18 cod, and I'm up to 8. Or 8 experience. Once you get to 35 experience, so this is a nice thing to do if you're watching television or something. What was that? I got another, look at that, I got another fishing rod with the curse of vanishing. I don't know why it would want the curse of vanishing on your fishing rod. I have no idea. Does that mean you're invisible? See, I could hook this guy. Anyway, I don't want him. All right, so what am I waiting for? I'm fishing, that's why. I'm waiting to catch all this good stuff. Then I'll be done fishing. Sometimes fishing is a bit boring, don't you think? But if you have something pretty to look at, it's okay. I find that doing the improving the pathways, whenever I'm improving the pathways, you know, you can just fish right in there. Any one bit of water is fine. He's still here though, right? Okay, forget that. I want to do it out the window though. He could get me with this stuff. He could climb up here. Okay. Oh, he's pretty far down. Oh, I see. That didn't go all the way down. They're just slabs. We can go out. Okay, I think we're living over here now. Well, we're playing over here now anyway. So we'll go back there. Push F5. You can look around and get a good view. Yeah, so I guess I'm just behind the mining core. All right, then. Phew, that's hard work. Okay, well, we'll leave it where we started. Shall we put all these things away first? What have we got to put in nature? Look at this. We have raw salmon, and we have raw cod. We have pufferfish, and we have all those other items. We have that. Sea kelp, seagrass, kelp, sugarcane. For the rocks, we have one dirt, and for those, we have one slab. Oh, and there's our campfire. You know, where should we put the campfire? Should we put it out there on that island thing? I think that makes the most sense, doesn't it? We'll just go back down there to that. Where did our boat go? There it is. Okay. Which, are we going the right way? I don't think so. Mongo? Mongo, meowkas? Kitty, kitty, kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty. Oh, is that an island? Do we just go around an island? Let's do that again. See if it's an island. Well, yeah, it is an island, isn't it? No, not necessarily. Okay, let's put our campfire here. There! Now when we're here fishing. Okay, let's go around this side, see if it's an island. I think it is, isn't it? I didn't realize that. Edibles Minecore Island. Look at that. It is an island. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I sailed the other way and now I'm here. Dolphin swims. Dolphin whistles. It's not my tinnitus. All right, here we are, home sweet home. The grass. The grass house in the forest. Okay, there we go. We better eat something. Let's eat some apples. We'll eat some apples and look at the beautiful view. It's really nice to just sit here in the sunshine, you know. Where's our other campfire? I thought we had two of them. Oh, I just put it away, didn't I? What about putting it on top of here? But then we just cook our food there. We have 19 raw cod. 19! We'll just stand here and when they're done, they'll pop off and we'll have them. Get some dark smoke from them as they cook. They start to turn white in the middle. Well, it's so pretty in the sun, it feels good just to sit right here. I have to do this trip to Ottawa. When the moon shines over the cow shed, I'll be waiting at the kitchen door. When the moon shines over the cow shed, hi, jump, meowkis. I'll be waiting. Oh, there goes Spot. Oh, he heard Daniel coming. Well, I bet you feel very exercised now. It's good you have those weights here. Now let's sit and eat some of this stuff. I like looking at the fire while I eat. That's all it takes?
hard deadlift. Not too hard because I'm a pussy. And then overhead press with just a plate.
Do you like, oh, did you bring any of the stuff back that was in there by any chance? Okay. It is much cleaner in there, can you tell?
Oops, I left my phone in there.
Oops. So I got three? Is it three bone meal or eight? Three, I guess. Alright. Look at that. 24 more windows. I have so many windows now. I'll put it in with the wood and precious. And the enchantment book needs to go in there. Enchanted book. And the saddle. And the extra fishing rod. Where's my other fishing rod? Did it break? I take it out already. Thirteen cooked cod. Seems like there were more than that. One raw one there. And three of those are raw. I think I'd like to do these windows first. And I want to take that out of the way and that. I want to take all those things out of the way that I see out this window. Hey, Tabby. Hey, kitty kitty. Is something very scary happening out there? This cat seemed quite scared today. What's the matter? Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, hi, Spot. You and Tabby aren't getting along, eh? Boy, Tabby looks a lot smaller than you. Oh, wait, that's not Tabby. That's a shadow. Oh, no wonder he was acting like that. That's the way he acts. Cooked salmon and cooked cod. And raw salmon. Alright. And then we will do something very useful, like clean the windows. But first I have to go put on warm stuff. Should I go to Ottawa? I think I have to appreciate this day first. I have to do that willow. And cut that grass. So I'll drive down there and do that. Alright, let's put this stuff away. So I was very hungry before. I could have died. Died of hunger. I only have one fishing rod in there. And the other fishing rod is in there. I got it. Okay, I'll put the fishing rod over there. And put it over here. So one of them has mending and unbreaking and curse of vanishing, and the other one is curse of vanishing. Okay, so I guess it's time to go do something in real life. We'll talk to you later. Enjoy the rest of your day. And remember, you can do this at home. Results may differ. And wisdom is the consolation prize for messing up. That's right. And you heard it here last. Goodbye.